Niven Pauly's fresh success has given him a chance to work with fashion photographer turned director Abrit Shine's directorial debut 1983. Tattathin Marayath, Neram and the recently released Anju Sundarigal have been appreciated well. Niven has also signed on to be part of Rajesh Pillai's Motorcycle Diaries. The makers of 1983 have not divulged much of the story details but maintain it is a story based on cricket and its impact in a village. 1983 was the year of World Cup, which was won under the captainship of Kapil Dev. The digital posters of the movie show Niven and the leading lady, Nikki Galran, in a happy mood. The character of Nikki is in love with Niven's character from a young age. The script is written by Abrit Shine and Bibin Chandram. Music by Gopi Sundar and Pradesh Varman is the DOP.